Oh, it's cool. It's got a skull on the wing, dude.
Welcome back. Happy New Year. I'm Jade Monkey. I interrupt your normally scheduled ARC programming to bring you one more goodie from the Star Citizen 2.6 universe. That's right, we figured out how to get the Drake Caterpillar Pirate Edition. Now, this is a challenge, more or less, that's going on with Robert Space Industries. I don't know how long it's going on for. You do get two things, the ability to get an upgrade for your Drake Caterpillar inside of the store, and you also get a nameplate for your profile. And if this isn't your cup of tea, you can click a link here to some ARC videos and some other Star Citizen related stuff. And no worries for all the ARC fans out there. We are most definitely running another season of the ARC Adventure Vlog that is coming very, very soon. Anyways, back to Star Citizen. There is a challenge right now to do Pirate Swarm all 18 waves, and you will have the opportunity to get an upgrade to an existing Caterpillar, if I'm not mistaken, to get an upgrade that costs $0 to change it to the Drake Caterpillar Pirate Edition. You do have to play the Pirate Swarm and make it through all 18 waves. And it was a bit harder than we thought, so I know we don't typically do this, but I'm going to include the entire footage of the Pirate Swarm, and I'll leave different time codes for the different waves as we go through it, and you'll see it there at the top center. So I understand, like, an hour's worth of footage is a lot to watch. So, I mean, if you're having a particular rough time in a spot or a wave, you can always jump to those different locations. You can either script the timeline there at the bottom, or I'll leave those time codes in the description, and I'll try to pin one in the comments below just to kind of help with that. We found that our best strategy was to have at least one Vanguard on our team, and even the standard loadout seemed to work for us pretty well. And you might be asking yourself, hey, dickhead, I don't have that ship. It costs like $1 million. That's totally fine. You can actually get REC inside of the universe, Arena Commander, Racing, doing the other Pirate Swarms, and you can actually rent the Aegis Vanguard Warden for, I think it's 20,000 REC. I think I have a screenshot here. Whenever you get a chance, or if you have the REC, it's well worth it. And the rent time, I believe, is time played in game, not time passed. So I know it says 7 days, but most of the time for me, my rentals last me almost the entire month. So, and that's all in-game credit stuff. So you just basically play it and then you can get yourself a Vanguard. So, all right, without further ado, here is our, I think, fourth or fifth attempt at the Pirate Swarm to get through all 18.
Oh my goodness, this thing does kind of wreck.
Huh?
That Nova right there makes it really hard to see the clowns coming in.
Missile lock.
Boys just cut him up.
Contacts remaining.
That was intense.
Oh, we actually got a full game this time, looks like.
Nice.
There are multiple hostiles inbound.
We got
like four or five people in here, looks like.
Good to me, man.
But I think two of you guys are in Vanguard, looks
beautiful.
Like.
Nice, I can see my target thing better in this HUD. This actually isn't bad. Now, we'll see how much of a beating it can take. Apparently a lot. According to last game.
Well, Homeboy was getting hammered by like the whole fucking shit for a couple of things by himself. And he's doing it alright, so.
It's very impressive. It looks like this one is about the mid to close, maybe. It's a lot more agile than the last time I played it.
Thank you.
kind of shreds ships.
Zero hostile contacts remaining.
I think I could see how the Gatling gun. I think the Gatling gun helps work, either when the shields are up or down.
Elite units en route.
Yeah, ballistic stuff's supposed to chew through the shields real fast.
Yeah, I think that's what probably helping this setup.
Missile lock.
Ooh, nice. A burn is up somebody's ass.
Missile locked.
It looks like his size missile on this one is a bit more serious. Yeah, shields are down, Mr. Aburn.
He's trying to shoot missiles at me.
Nice, good hit. I'm on Mr. Aurora 1.
I think he's disabled.
Yeah, because he's like 10 kilometers and wiggling. Looks like he just got abused by one of us.
Elite units eliminated.
Damn, dude, we're chewing through them quick.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of us in here.
Warning, there are multiple hostiles in
the tank.
Contact. Contact.
Coming in. Oh, right by the Nova. This guy, too, he's right up my ass. He's like 2,000. I see you. Nice.
Zero hostile contacts remaining.
Nice, dude. Looks like these guys know what they're doing. Nice.
Warning.
There's a wrench on the field if anybody needs it.
Contact. Contact. Shields recharging. Red shield under fire.
Missile
lock.
Whoa.
Oh.
Kill.
Gladys is taking some
heat. Friendly target.
Oh shit, I hit my own boy.
Rear shield under fire. Port shield under fire.
Oh motherfucker. Oh my god, dude, there's a dude in a saber that has nothing but Gatling guns.
Maybe the ballistics are where it's at.
Alright, so there's you, the guy in the saber, me, there's a guy in a shitty hornet. Alright, there's four of us in here.
I think next time I'll have the Gatling for sure. the other gun that I'm using, it's like, it's cute, but I'm using the quads more. You're missing part of your ship there, Mr. Gladys. Oh, that feels good. It feels good on the strafe, dude, and the pop.
Kill.
You got a 350R creeping on somebody.
Missile.
I think he's got full control. No, he's damaged. He's fucked up. Yeah, his hull's jacked.
Proximity alert, deck.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot a missile on him.
Yeah, man, I can't hit this motherfucker, bro. He's going fast as shit.
He's wiggling like a... He's like, yeah, I can't get him either. Here we go, got him.
Zero hostile contacts.
I don't know how I hit him, but I did.
Yeah, I was just spraying and praying on that
contact.
One.
Elite units en route.
Bro, do you see this other Hornet? He has the one size 3 just mounted on the back of the ship.
Oh, no shit?
Yeah, that big combine cannon thing or whatever the fuck it's called.
Yeah, the combustion.
Yeah, that thing. Got one of those mounted on the back of his little pod.
My goodness, he just went bloop. Tweaking that M50.
The guy in the M50's fucking annoying.
That guy have a shield. There he goes.
There he goes.
Oh my goodness. Is that our guy just buzzing the tower like that? It was hot. That M50 is missing parts.
Got him.
Good shit. Good hit.
Oh shit.
Elite units eliminated.
Oh my god, thank you.
We are working it.
Warning, There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Contact.
One of them already died? The fuck?
Must have ran into something.
The guy in the saber is a crazy person.
Shields recharging. Flare drop. Shields recharging.
Bye.
Zero hostile contacts remaining. Warning, there are multiple hostiles inbound.
Contact.
Shit, I got close.
Missile. Shields charging. Shields recharging. Proximity alert. Deck. Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert. Starboard. Proximity alert. Aft.
Oh.
Missile lock.
What the fuck was that?
Shields up. Missile lock. Missile lock.
Shit's still flying.
Shields recharging.
But I can't get this little fucker off me.
Starboard shield.
Come on, he's gotta go.
What?
M50's gotta go.
Yeah, dude, I can't catch him.
Oh, dude, they're gangbanging me hard. I gotta dip.
Port shield under fire. Shields recharging.
Alright, little M50, little bitch.
Got him. Fuck
Thank
that
you.
Little bastard. The little motherfucker that was on me.
Missile.
Ah!
feel good. That felt real good.
Another one.
Oh yeah, somebody tweaked his nips. Here we go. He's down. Kill. Intense. Missile. I'm hitting him with the quad. He's getting some damage. His nose is screwed. Oh, and he's dead.
Zero hostile contacts remaining.
Dude, I put all those shots right in the cockpit. He was donezo.
That was good.
Contact. Elite units en route.
Alright, we got this. How many spawns you got?
Contact. Still got all of them.
Nice, so do I.
I got both twos.
Alright, I'm engaging Cutlass Zero.
Alright, I'm going for Saber.
Cutlass is taking it.
System overheating. Danger. System overheating.
Yeah, girl.
But I'm shooting shit out of the Cutlass, dude. It's not going down.
Dude, these things are got some hull armor.
System overheating.
Did he die? No. I just point blank in the fucking missile and he's not dead.
One of our guys just ran into him.
There he goes, piece of shit.
Elite units eliminated.
Yeah, we're doing good.
Warning, there are multiple hostiles inbound.
Contact. Contact.
I'm guessing my two bottom guns must have got ripped off at some point and one of these fucking bitches ran into me.
Say what, that Saber cannot handle the quad guns.
Yeah.
Lock.
good hit. Whoever hit that one.
Shields.
Zero hostile contacts remaining. Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Ripping that guy. There's a hostile vanguard out here. Oh boy.
Yeah, no, I'm right on his ass.
Just put a bunch of shit up my butt.
Proximity alert. Deck. Shields recharging. Missile.
Oh, thank God I got a repair off that motherfucker. I needed that. I was missing two of my guns. I'm having issues with an M50.
Rear shield under fire. Rear shield under fire.
Got him.
I got a diff. I'm getting fucked.
Port shield under fire. Starboard shield under fire. Missile locked. Starboard shield under fire. Starboard shield under fire. Starboard shield under fire. Danger. System overheating. Shields recharging. Flare drop.
It takes a fucking healthy beating. He's crippled, though.
Yeah,
there we go.
No worries.
You better not take that fucking power up shit. Remaining. And they did.
Contact. Elite units en route.
Contact.
Oh boy. Boom boom one? That can't be good.
Boom boom one.
Yeah, like that's his fucking name. Screw that.
Oh my god, he shoots a lot of missiles.
Yeah, that's why I'm hiding behind a rock first.
Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert. Starboard. Proximity alert.
It's a gladiator. Oh, what the fuck? Got me.
Proximity alert. Head. Missile locked. Proximity alert. Head.
Thank you. Another Vanguard? Goo. I'm giving him the works right now.
Units eliminated. Warning, there are multiple hostiles inbound.
We got what, five more?
Yeah.
Contact.
Oh no, an M50.
Those 18.
I'm gonna save my big shit for that constellation.
18's fucking hard though. At least a lot of them are crashing this go around.
Gladiator. Yeah, oh, okay.
Yeah.
Kill. Shields recharging.
Guy's getting fucking swarmed.
Hostile contacts remaining.
Yeah, dude, I got a fear boner.
Warning, there are multiple hostiles inbound.
Or more. Vanguard, 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 Gladiator.
Those are some beef, man. It's coming across.
And some cutlasses?
Oh. Cutlasses seem to have a lot of health, or armor, or whatever.
A lot of hull integrity, seems like.
I am liking that they're crashing.
Missile lock.
Hey, you guys got that cutlass? I'm gonna engage another one.
hostile.
I like the explosions and the sound effects they got going for this game. Oh, dude, they're dope.
Contact. Elite units en route.
I got my spawns, knock on wood.
Yeah, me too.
Vanguards, huh? Shit.
Yeah, here come the Vanguards. It's a whole shitload of them. I'm on number 12. Shields recharging.
Shields
sure I'm on him.
When they get that close to the boundary, I'm like, fuck that, I get away from it. I'm just so paranoid to fall through. Fluster? There's a dude called Fluster 4. He is a... I don't know what that is.
I don't know what the fuck that is. I think it's a cutlass of some sort?
Mm. Yeah? Is he your last target?
I guess.
Yeah, then we're on 16. It's getting real. Oh!
Oh, it was a Connie. Units.
It was a Connie.
Yeah, terrifying. It had like 5-6 dudes in it.
Warning, there are multiple hostiles inbound.
Alright.
Contact. Contact. Shields recharging.
Shit, it was on me.
Proximity alert. Head. Shields recharging.
This is going pretty smoothly, oddly enough.
Yeah, knock on wood. I don't want to jinx it.
Whoa. Now I got fucking rammed as soon as I said something.
Missile.
Gumbag.
Proximity alert. Head. Missile. Lock. Proximity alert. Shields up. Shields recharging. Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert. Stop.
Jesus, squirrely ass target.
I hit that little motherfucker, bro. God damn.
Finally. Holy shit. got my fuel, I got missiles, I'm repaired. Doing pretty good. Let me come in and help you guys. You got some cutlass problems over there. Another M50, huh? Love them. Creep is hanging out on the barrier. Little asshole.
My fucking shields are down. I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, always. When your shields start to eat shit, just fucking DIP. You can always re-engage. There's plenty of us here. That cutlass is getting absolutely dissected by a Gatling gun right now.
Yeah, but he don't give a fuck, dude. The thing's just hanging out.
He dead.
Zero hostile contact.
Proximity alert overhead.
Oh shit.
Player almost got me there.
Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Hey, it's getting real. Cutlass, Vanguard, Vanguard, Vanguard.
Oh my god, I'm Vanguard. So.
Oh shit.
It was nice knowing you.
Dude, I got that in 50. Being such a little bitch. Nice, good hit.
Recharging. Kill. Shields down, I'm out.
Shields recharging.
Holy shit, that Vanguard got really close to me.
Flare drop. How fast does the Vanguard go when you just floor it?
140, and then if you use an after, I got a dip.
Oh.
Rear shield under fire. Rear shield under fire.
She'd do like 800.
Oh my god. Super Hornet only does like 720.
It can get moving when it needs to. I just think it uses more fuel.
Flare drop. Flare low.
My flares are running low. I'm scared. I ran like a bitch. Goodness, I just walked into like four of them. Oh, I'm taking damage.
Flare drop. Flare dry.
Doing really good though. Hopefully it doesn't do like it did last time and just spawn like 15 Connies.
I'll hide behind rocks if we got to, you know?
Basically, I gotta play fucking peekaboo with those motherfuckers.
Jeez, I keep walking. walking in this fucking booby trap. They kite me in with this slow ass Vanguard. And then there's like four of them just ripping my shit up.
I'm just sitting here shooting Cutlass 1 like I have been for literally ever now.
That guy just bounced off me. And our own guy just hit me. I'm down.
Died?
Yeah, I finally died.
Bye for reintegration.
Hey, the good news is I've got flares again.
Systems green. Contact.
Doesn't give me missiles back though anymore.
Shields recharging.
Would this be Vanguard 14 that's being shiesty?
I think they all are. Serious? I just got smoked again.
Hey, probably got fed a whole shitload of missiles.
Bye for reintegration.
I see the dude with all the Gatlings on his saber. Quite funny.
Systems green.
Hey, it works. Oh, here they come. They're fucking me up now. Thank Jesus. Oh man.
Yeah, they'll cut you in, dude. They'll let you go slow with one guy and they'll just come up behind you and start drilling the shit out of you. Quite filthy, actually.
Yeah, they just tried to dick butt the fuck out of me. Our boy just flew out of bounds like a dumbass.
Shit's getting serial, dude.
Oh, he just rammed me. They're playing dirty. Fucking scumbag. Fuck, man, he pulled one of my wings off. What a dick. Scumbag pirate motherfucker. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Thank Jesus.
Zero hostile contacts remaining.
Proximity alert aft.
Contact.
Oh, there we go, oh, bro. Shit. We're the last one.
Okay, I'm hiding, dude. Form. I'm hiding. Contact. Multiple contacts. Contact.
All Vanguards.
I'm not getting in a fucking dick train with those again. It cut me up so fast.
I got one over here with it by himself, taking advantage.
I mean, me trying to shoot me right now. Holy fuck.
Flare drop. Proximity alert. Deck. Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert overhead. Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert. Starboard. Proximity alert overhead. Proximity alert. Head.
I do not want to get close to any of these things.
Shields recharging.
Rocketed.
Shields recharging.
Well, out of bounds already, you piece of shit. Thank you.
Flare drop. Shields recharging. Shields recharging. Flare drop. Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert. Starboard. Shields up. Shields recharging.
Dude, I got like a million of them behind me.
Proximity alert. Head. Proximity.
Dude, I got some shooting missiles at me and all kinds of wild shit.
Shields recharging.
All I got left is my Badger repeaters. They blew off my cannons.
I got an Arrestor 3 going after that Gladiator. Don't hit a fucking rock.
Shields recharging.
Judas, I just walked into it.
Head shield.
Why did they get you?
No, I'm alive. Barely.
Proximity alert.
I'm trying to single them out.
Alert. Starboard. Starboard shield under fire. Shield.
I single them out. I'm just out of guns. Proximity alert. Head.
Flare drop. Shields pop. Shields recharging. Flare drop.
I'm gonna push this fucking piece of shit out of bounds because I'm tired of shooting at him.
Oh shit, I hit the vanguard.
Yes, float away, you piece of shit. Float away.
Shields recharging. Flare drop. Shields recharging.
Flare drop. I ran out of fuel for this.
Shields up. Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert. Starboard.
There he
proximity
goes.
Alert. Aft. Proximity alert. Port. Proximity alert.
Oh, there's the Connie.
Recharging. Proximity alert. Starboard.
He must be the one who launched all those damn missiles.
It is. Oh my god, it rammed me.
Flare.
Holy shit.
Port shield under fire.
Jeez. Yes.
Scared. How many of our boys are left? I think they're all dead, aren't they?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I got hit. Oh my god.
Proximity alert.
I think we got one or two of them left, maybe. I know the dude in the Hornet's still around. I just saw him.
Proximity alert.
Homeboy with the miniguns, though, I don't know.
Holy shit.
Shields recharging. Chaff ready. Chaff drop.
That Connie's fucking my ready. World up.
Flare drop. Yeah, we pretty much gotta take him out and these vanguards and we're done. Where you at? 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 What you on right now?
Vanguard 22.
Alright, I'm coming. Get some fucking dual fire on these fuckers. Whoa, shit.
Doing damage to him right now.
Man, he should be done. He can't withstand too much of this. I mean, come on, damn. I wish my HUD on this would show me my heat sinks like it used to.
Nice, he's dead.
Alright, let's get that fucking Connie.
Head case.
Yeah, that's the Connie.
Yeah, he wants to go head on with me, dude. I'm backing off around the rock first. There's no way I'm gonna take that bitch out with that many missiles. Are you kidding me?
I have
9 flares left.
Oh, I'm on him like stink on shit.
Proximity alert. You got missiles, now's the time. Proximity.
I do not. He's disabled though, he's fucked.
Drilling him. Oh, yeah.
Oh, get the fuck out of here. Dunzo. Happening.
Nice.
Whoa, super crippin'. Damn.
That was a long one for sure. Thanks for watching, and if you like this content, Star Citizen, or other related game content, Ark Survival Games, consider giving me a little subby doodles and... You know, I always say this, don't forget we still have other series running on my channel. You've got the Saga of Server 49 and the Boyfriend Squad PvP series. Check back soon. I know we've got Season 2 of the Ark Adventure Vlog coming up. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. A peace.